I'm at Hilsea on this fine sunny morning and joined by many visitors to the area, including Mr. and Mrs. Swan and their siblings. But there's another attraction here today that I've come to see. Today's event is organised by the Hampshire Bus Preservation and marks 50 years since the start of the 740 and other limited stop services operated by the Southdown motor services. So take your seats, hold on tight, and let's get going. It's a good turnout today, with many vehicles lovingly restored and rescued, from Leyland Nationals to the Leyland PD3. Nicknamed by enthusiasts as the Queen Marys, which were large machines for their day and would seat some 69 passengers. The Queen Marys entered service in 1967, and a substantial number have been rescued and restored by the enthusiasts, who would seem to hold the Queen Marys in such high esteem. During the summer, it is possible that you will see and ride one of these vehicles on a special running day, such as today's event. Leyland National Fleet Number 37, which we see here at the event, was new to Southdown in 1977. The vehicle saw service throughout the Southdown network, including Portsmouth. It was sold eventually to Rennies of Dunfermline, but returned to the South in the early 1980s when purchased by the People's Provincial of Gosport. Another Leyland National running to today's timetable was new to Southdown in 1978. It spent most of its working life operating in East Sussex. It then passed through a couple of private companies before it was purchased by its owner. The vehicle now looks good as new and representing the type that used to work out from the Hilsea garage. Hang on, do we have an intruder among the fleet today? The answer is of course no. An ex-Southdown Leyland Leopard seen here joining the busy Portsmouth traffic, and today we see it painted in the East Kent livery. A sole survivor, which after withdrawal in 1976 passed through Leicestershire and East Anglia Independents, to end up in Suffolk with rules of Boxford. It entered preservation in 1996. New to Southdown in 1969, we see the Leyland Leopard, fleet number 465, leaving the Hilsea bus lanes en route to Waterlooville. They were used on longer distance country routes along with express services. They were also used on the 740 route in the early days of operation. The bus was repatriated from Ireland in the 1990s and restored by Richard Cosey and Clive Pearce. Over time, it passed through a few owners before it was acquired by Mike Elkin in December of 2023. just south of Waterlooville, we catch up with the Bristol VRT, fleet number 603. This bus, one of 30 convertibles and one of the two-door examples, has been fully restored in the Southdown NBC liveries and operated in Brighton throughout its service life. The Bristol RESL departs on time. New to Brighton, Hoven District in 1968, and one of 12 that operated in Brighton. It was around 1980 that the bus was transferred to Portsmouth for use on the 740 route. 1979, and we see the Leyland National Fleet number 97 join Southdown. The bus operated mainly in Sussex, but was seen occasionally on the 700 route. Running to time, we see the Leyland Tiger, fleet number 1011, heading towards Waterlooville. It was used on the national holiday tours and excursions. Having left Waterlooville, arrives back at Hilsea, and it's now time for me to head home. So until the next time, cheerio for now.